50, 45, 40 seconds, 35, 30 seconds, 25.
That's good timing for the start.
20 seconds.
The wind picking up.
15. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, start.
Like a bird. I don't know what happened down there, Trout.
I don't know. I came around the mark and all of a sudden...
We stopped.
I stopped and he just tapped me and then we both got in. Tangled up.
I think I got into irons as well, which didn't help.
Yeah, we both did.
It's very light today.
Very light.
So it's a nice looking 95, isn't it?
Isn't it? Right? Yeah, I like it. Yeah.
Yeah, I got the 65. And Cole got the 1 meter, didn't he?
Oh, you got the 65, yes.
Yeah.
Cole got the 1 meter.
Yeah.
That's nice here in the sun, isn't it?
Yeah. I don't know what's happening. Come on. Bit of wind.
I might leave my backstay off before the next race.
There we go, a bit of breeze now. Sometimes you can have a look at the telltales on top of their masts.
Yeah.
Get an idea of the wind.
Yeah, the chillies. It's not a bad idea to have a telltale.
So Trout overshot way over there. Trout overshot right over there.
Is he the blue one?
Yeah, the 79.
Yeah.
To get a good run at the mark. I think it paid off too.
Yeah, I saw Nick up inside there.
And he's got right of way as well. Might go and follow.
He's running from the other side.
Yeah, he's pretty good. There's other blokes surrounding the end down here.
Oh shit. Might start the motor up in a minute. Put the boys in place on me. And there's car and all this place.
A bit of breeze down there. And there's not much going on down there, is there?
Probably not.
Ha ha ha.